Oh, fuck. Only tier 9s.
No problem.
I will...
You can handle it. Yeah, if the, in the first steps you can go to Delta 2, take a rock, try to snipe any of the lights that are going to be spotted, and then move to the rock. It's on the left side, yeah, these rocks. Seventy-two. Oh my god. This tank is lit. I know spotted. Let's keep it that way. Oh, he loved this one. Okay. He know. Okay, this side is going to fall big time. I'm alone and there is a lot of tanks over here trying to dodge marble. Fall. Take care. Where are they? Fuck's sake, dude! I'm fucking... Can't hold it. Can't hold it, dude. Fuck's sake. Fucking sake, dude. I'm fucking dead. Not dead, but almost dead. Oh, fuck. Okay, they're coming. Okay. I don't know, dude. I think you better run. Oh my god, the Bat-Chat is here, sucker.
Reloading.
Get out, get out, get out. I mean, if you are going to get, yeah, I mean, there. Yeah. Get on the set, yeah. That Bat-Chat is the useless player I ever saw. You have load?
Yeah, 6 seconds.
Okay. Stay there, stay there. There. Don't go, no, don't go farther. Over there. I'm going to spot the T-49 in my direction, okay? Other side. You see it? It's too far. If he comes...
Not in my view range.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay, sure. Okay, advance. Where am I? See my place? On the ridge?
I can shoot Skoda.
Shoot. You can shoot, stop and shoot. But aim.
Never fucking mind.
No. Take this place. Go ahead and just show the... Okay, the turret. In here, okay? You cover from there. Nicer? Take a look on the Skoda if you want to shot it.
Yeah, because
he's
no,
going
I
to
can't.
He's going to get out. Oh wow, the T-50 was banned. Okay, we have got big bastards here. See? He has a light on the front, okay? Better run, okay.
I'm going to the enemy base.
Nice. I mean, we can win capping.
Capping, yeah. Maybe that's a good idea. If the fucking team goes with it.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really care. We are going to end this
fast. Wait, never mind. Fucking never mind, never mind. Fucking why am I worrying? I thought we were losing.
No, yeah. We're winning. We're just, I'm just having like, taking, because I'm going to take these cap points, and when it's near 100, I'm going to get out. So in 2 sets. Woohoo!
Good game. The fucking the enemy. The enemy is probably really happy that he didn't die.
Right. I mean, I hardly survived. 64 HP. Whoa.
1 minute, please. Do you think it's a good idea to put binoculars on the AMX 5120?
I mean, depends. I would play, if you want to put something, put optics. For one thing, the problem with the binoculars is that let your game stop too much, because you have to stop to see. You know, it's like, okay, I have to stop 10 seconds, so I see. I know you have a lot of time reloading, but when you reload, it's better you keep you in cover, so you are not spotting. The thing is, with the optics, while you move, you have more range. I mean, it's not switchable, so you can see tanks before. If you see your main view range, I think in the 51 is like 380, something like that. I mean, let me check.
One question. Should I get the enhanced gun laying driver plus 10 to aiming speed?
Yeah, I mean, what do you have mounted right now?
I have camouflage and coated optics.
Yeah, yeah, use it.
Enchanted lane drive.
Yeah, yeah. I will show you if you switch on the stream. I will show you the config I have in my 50B. That is similar to the 50 120. I mean, this guy has 390. With 390, you can use the optics or the gun lighting device. But I prefer the gun lighting device, because in my 50B, I have both things. I mean, I have the vertical stabilizer and the gun lighting device, both things, and the and the ventilation.
Ready?
Yeah, wait. Where? Okay. Timeline. Okay. Let me check. Oh, of course. Whoa, 5. Ah, okay, 5x. Nice.